Yeah, man.
What'd you think of that?
I love that one. I often thought my father was born of music, but I loved him out of all proportion.
Played with Charlie Puck.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. I'm trying to line up some gigs, and I am ready, willing, and able.
Legendary Joe Albany.
It's a pity your dad has to work in the glorified pizza parlor.
Bravo, maestro.
He's in bad shape.
Wasted dreams. Wasted dreams.
I don't know how to help him.
Ma, get the hell out of my way.
What are you gonna do, knock me down?
You know, it's a frightening thing, but I dare say you'll be okay, Joe.
What is wrong with you, Joe?
The music. It's my dad.
Really? Joe is your dad?
Yeah.
Wow.
Come on.
Come on.
See you, Jeff. See you, Jeff.
Come on, get up.
Come on. You fight like a baby. Right. Who fights with their glasses on?
I have a big surprise for you.
Ta-da!
And your mother and I are both very passionate. We all fall on our ass. We all need a hand getting up.
Bravo.
When the terms of your paroles, you call me. Now please roll up your sleeves.
Get away from her! I hate you!
You're playing with dynamite coming back here. That's what you need.
So God wants to take these guys because they're so good.
If I stay here, it'll never get better. Here, nobody seems to care about the music.
I care.
I've heard you play, and I sincerely think you have been touched by God.
Thank you, Mom.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Valerie here with news on the new Ben-Hur movie. Morgan Freeman has officially signed on to play the role of Ilderim. Rumors also have Tom Hiddleston set to join the cast, but at this point, it's not clear if he will take part. Taken once again from Lew Wallace's 1880 novel, the new version will chronicle more of the younger days of Judah Ben-Hur and Messala, best friends growing up in Jerusalem before the Roman Empire takes over. The epic remake is set to hit theaters 26th February 2016. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest movie releases. Ciao, ciao!